3D printed this, which solves the most painful problem in the world, because if someone has left a plug out, you'll know how painful this is. So we designed the plug, loaded up some brand new squishy purple filament and hit print. Just under an hour and 20 grams of filament later, I simply pop this onto my cable, so when they're unplugged it just pops over the top and I'll never break my feet again.